My parents always taught me one thing. The size of your city cannot decide the size of your dreams. Hi guys, I'm Om Shah. I would be going to Australia to pursue my master's in food science and technology in Melbourne on a scholarship. I am from Bhor, a small town in the outskirts of Pune. Things are very different here. Limited education means limited opportunities. People usually don't have huge expectations. However, life just goes on, enjoying the little joys. But I had different plans for myself. Main videsh jaakar padhna chahta tha. I often used to think ki kya ye middle class family ka ladka bahar bhi ja payega? पढ़ाई तो दूर की बात है. My early schooling happened in Bhor, because of which I had little exposure, improper teaching and zero English language skills. And I was the big hope for my parents कि मैं अपने मम्मी पापा का नाम रोशन करूँ. इसलिए they had always went beyond their limits to support my plans and goals to achieve. And then my parents made a life-changing decision for me. They brought me to a different city, Kolhapur, which became a turning point in my life.
मला असं वाटलं की माझ्या मुलाचं या गावामध्ये काही खरं नाहीये. तो ना मोठा अधिकारी बनू शकत ना त्याचं काही इंग्लिशमध्ये चांगला बोलू शकतो. म्हणून तेव्हा मी असा निर्णय घेतला की मी त्याला कोल्हापूरला पाठवतो.
But the fact is, I failed to pass the interview at the school in Kolhapur. It was obvious due to my poor English language skills, my rural background and my poor knowledge. But after multiple requests by my dad to the principal, they allowed me on a probationary admission. Being from a middle class family, we had very limited resources. Mere papa pharmacy store chalate hai. And उसके बावजूद भी उन्होंने मेरे स्टडी अब्रॉड के प्लान्स में कभी भी फाइनेंशियल लिमिटेशंस नहीं आने दिए. पर वो कहते हैं ना कि जब मुसीबतें आती है तो चारों तरफ से आती है. एडजस्टिंग टू द हाई स्टैंडर्ड सराउंडिंग्स वॉज रियली डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी. होम सिकनेस तो बहुत था. आई यूज टू क्राई एवरी डे एंड यूज टू थिंक टू कम बैक टू भोर. एंड माई नेबर्स एंड माई ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स डाउटेड माई एबिलिटीज and considered that I would waste my parents' money. But you know what? When God has made some plans for you, there is no one in this universe who can stop them from happening. And then came Satish Sir into my life, my English teacher, who made me the best version of myself today. He saw the positive side of me when no one else did. He channeled my aggression into speeches, debates, and improved my English language skills. And most importantly, my father was very clear for me, nothing or the best. So for my English language test, I gave IELTS. People in my town were like, ye kal ka ladka aaj IELTS dene ja raha hai. But maine unke baaton mein na aakar khud pe bharosa kiya. I gave my test. And guess what? I got 6.5 bands in my IELTS examination. अगर एक छोटे से टाउन का लड़का आज IELTS क्लियर कर सकता है जिसका कोई भी बैकग्राउंड नहीं था इंग्लिश में, तो कोई भी कर सकता है. नेक्स्ट वॉज द स्टडी अब्रॉड प्रोसेस. सबसे पहली चीज तो फाइनेंसेस सिक्योर करना था. एक बार तो ऐसे लग गया कि नहीं हो पाएगा क्योंकि कहीं से लोन भी नहीं मिल रहा था. माई फ्रस्ट्रेशन वॉज एट इट्स पीक. आई चेक्ड आउट नियरली ऑल द वेल नोन बैंक्स बट ऑल ऑफ देम शैटर्ड माई होप्स. They wasted nearly 5 months of my journey and more than 40,000 rupees. This had mentally affected my father as he is the sole earner of our family. But he didn't give up. Through various personal arrangements, we finally got the education loan sanctioned. Thank God, I found IDP at that time. Because they also guided me with my education loan process afterwards. Their expertise helped me to restore my hope. My counselor first listened to my goals and suggested me the best possible way to achieve them. At every step, IDP was there to guide me. And you know what the best part is? They didn't charge me a single fee for the entire process. IDP has made my dream come true to study in Australia. मेरा विजन पहले से ही बहुत क्लियर था कि भले ही मैं रूरल बैकग्राउंड से हूँ बट किसी से कम नहीं हूँ. आई वॉन्टेड टू टेल द वर्ल्ड द स्टोरी ऑफ अ बॉय फ्रॉम अ स्मॉल टाउन लाइक भोर हु वंस हैड नो एम्बिशन इन हिज लाइफ बट टुडे इज गोइंग टू स्टडी इन वन ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट यूनिवर्सिटीज इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया. दिस ऑल हैज बीन ओनली पॉसिबल विद द हेल्प ऑफ माई पेरेंट्स माई टीचर्स एंड IDP who have guided me in each step to achieve my dream to study abroad. तो मैं आपको भी यही कहूँगा कि सपने बड़े देखो क्योंकि IDP तो है ही आपको हेल्प करने के लिए.